too often we are prone, because of the world around us, the culture that we find ourselves in, even just our hairiness and our busyness, not thinking high enough or right enough about who God is.